Hi viewers, hope you all fine. We are going to explain a new topic, how to disable your window firewall. For disabling window firewall, click on start button, then click on control panel. And this window, click on System and Security. Here, click on Windows Firewall. As you see here, your window firewall is active, working. Window firewall status is on. I would like to turn off it. So I will come here, turn Windows firewall on or off. I will click it and I will click on this. Turn on window firewall, turn off window firewall, not recommended. And turn off window firewall, not recommended. Okay. And after that, I will just click OK. Now you can see, as I turn up my window firewall, this area converted to red and indicated that you are on the, exposed to attacks from other computers or internet. So we only for educational purpose and your understanding, just turn up our window firewall. It is a security features which protect your computer from attackers and unsecure websites. So never try to turn up your Windows firewall. But in some scenarios, when you are installing a programs and window firewalling or firewall stop it from installing, so you will be required to for a moment to turn up your firewall. So we demonstrated here how to turn up our window firewall. Okay, now we will show back it how to on activate window firewall again. So again, come here and click on start button, click on control panel, and come here, click on system security, and now click on Windows firewall. Okay, now come here and turn Windows firewall on or off. Click on this option. And back turn on window firewall and click OK. Now you can see this area back converted to green, which indicate that you are now safe and you are protected from external threats. If you like our video, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching this video.